Hey everyone, hope you had a great weekend. I'm here with your five things that you need to know this week. First of all, make sure that you go and register to attend our Assured Comfort Business After Hours, which is gonna take place on Thursday, and it's sponsored by Wastewater Industrial Services and is at Table 25, Fork and Wine. So we only have a few spots left to attend that one, and make sure that you get registered for that. Also coming up this weekend, our AMPT Young Professionals program has their cornhole tournament, which is gonna take place at Hudson's at the Lake. And we do have some room for teams. So if you're interested in coming and spending a Sunday outside in some great weather and supporting a local cause, make sure to register for that. AMPT also has their book study, which will continue tonight at 6 p.m. And then one of our new announcements is that on May 12th, we have, in partnership with a group of people, we are doing a job fair on May 12th at the Douglasville Conference Center. So if you're looking for employees, make sure you go and register to have a booth there, and we'll send out job seeker information soon. Finally, we're going to wrap up the week celebrating some success. We've got a ribbon cutting for Harp's Laundry Service on Thursday, and then we're celebrating the 10th anniversary of Plaza Home Care in Villa Rica on Friday. So come visit and hang out with us basically any day this week. We got something for everybody. Talk to you soon. Thanks.